Hey, Trump, what are we doing today?
I will take a big guess and say that we are playing more Super Mario 3D World.
Good job figuring that out, Sherlock.
Hold up, did I just hear George? Who the hell invited you, Bush?
Obama, the only reason why you are here is because your wife is busy taking care of your ugly-ass children and doesn't want to play Super Mario games.
This is turning into a rap battle between two war criminals.
All right, guys, let's stop talking and actually play the game before Melania comes home and shuts our shit down. Trump is Mario, Obama is Luigi, Bush is Princess Peach, and I am Toad.
Why do I have to be Princess Peach?
She reminds me of my wife, so now I can make you my bitch.
Looks like somebody spent a while in prison.
All right, boys, let's rescue that princess.
Hell no, she's not even a baddie from over the border.
Trump, shut your weird ass up and let's just play the first level.
Yeah, Trump, you goddamn weirdo. Better stop talking before I smack the living hell out of you. Finally, we loaded in. Better buy a new Switch, Trump, you broke bitch.
Oops.
Ah, what the hell was that?
My controller malfunctioning. Sorry, big guy.
Guys, can you stop acting like children and actually help for once? Goddamn.
How do you manage to get hit so fast? I couldn't do that shit even if I wanted to.
The only reason why me and Bush got hit is because we actually touch grass instead of playing Super Mario games all day long.
Obama, can you stop running around like a toddler without his iPad?
Yes, give Daddy Trump his well-deserved points.
We are supposed to cooperate and work as a team, but Trump is a greedy, selfish bitch.
Or maybe you are looking for excuses because you can't get shit done like I do whenever I carry you losers.
Hey guys, there's a green star up here.
If you take that star, I will get your entire family addicted to crack.
Too late, Biden, I already got it.
Let's see how that green star will fix your broken marriage.
What do you mean by broken marriage? Michelle loves me.
She loves you and 20 other guys during the weekend.
I have met Michelle and she's a trustworthy woman.
Woman is a big word if we are referring to Michelle.
Good job, boys, we finally made it. We would have gotten this done 20 times faster if it wasn't for Biden. Let's see the placements now.
How the hell did I end up in the last place?
This is how the elections would have looked if you didn't rig them. Trump wins again, baby.
Yo, Bush, the new level started. Wake up.
Obama, how about you start getting some points instead of hating on George?
I'm here, you annoying bitch. Oh my God, that's what you get for hating on me.
I still have more points than you do, so you might need to step your game up and not take piss breaks every 2 minutes.
That's why Joe uses diapers. America truly is the land of innovation.
Guys, why the hell are you all wearing cat suits? Are you all furries or something?
Joe, for the love of God, you failed that jump like 20 times. I know you're old, but even my dead grandmother has better eye-hand coordination.
I literally have to wait for Joe's halfway disabled ass to get here.
Finally, let's go, Trump.
Hey, how the hell did I not make that jump? This whole game is rigged against me.
Bro just pulled a Trump card on a Super Mario game.
It's called karma, Trump. This is what you get for making fun of me on Twitter.
Ouch, well this isn't going too well. I guess I'm out.
Shit, Bush, just you and me now?
No thanks, I would rather lose than have to be alone with your fruity ass.
God damn it, Joe, where the hell were you to begin with?
I had to get my diaper switched out. Sorry, boys.
Man, that took a while. Thank God I have pure skill in my blood.
I have to say, you watermelon people are pretty good at video games.
Didn't expect people of your kind doing so well.
It must be the nutrients from fried chicken and Kool-Aid giving him energy.
Oh boy, would you look at that. The black man is thriving while the racists eat dirt. This is what you deserve, you goddamn rednecks. All right, boys, next level, let's go. It looks like I have the crown this time. I truly deserve it.
If you have a crown, then you should be treated like royalty during the French Revolution.
Guys, can you help me get this mystery block up here?
Don't you want me to also do your homework and walk your dog while we're at it?
Look at the bright side, Trump. Maybe we can get the cute cat suit again.
Thank God it's not the cat suit. I always knew something was wrong with you, Bush, goddamn weirdo.
Hold up, guys, I didn't get the power up.
And you won't be getting it anytime soon.
Come on, guys, are you serious? Both you and Trump turned back and lost your own power-ups just so I wouldn't get one? Is that how petty you two are?
Finally, Joe did something of value, making Obama's life worse.
Come on, guys, Obama already is dealing with enough. Just imagine waking up to Thanos in your bed every morning.
All right, you bitches got carried so far. Hopefully you can do something now. Try getting all the mystery blocks and don't mess around with the ghosts too much.
Maybe the boos are annoying us so much because they have the souls of children you drone strike trapped inside them.
Don't pull the Middle East card on me. You started that war, and it was for the oil. I mean, American people anyways.
Obama, for the love of God, you are literally standing still doing nothing.
I am ordering a drone strike on George Bush for talking shit.
Hell yeah, look at all of these coins. Man, even on Mario, I'm stacking mad bread.
You would have been at the top of the leaderboards if you could commit tax fraud in this game.
Hey boys, look what I just found. More points for me, I guess.
Holy shit, guys, I just heard explosion coming from the school near me.
God damn it, my drone strike missed again.
Bro, what the hell is this big-ass ghost?
How come it has the same skin tone as Joe?
And how come you have the same skin tone as Donkey Kong?
Joe, don't you want to say something to Barack?
I'm sorry, Obama.
Let me just All right, now you are forgiven.
Guys, move faster. Oh no, I lost my hat.
Man, you got a big-ass bold spot. I didn't know that this game simulates reality.
George, you are pushing 80. Your hair has the same texture as the fur of a raccoon.
There's so much oil in your hair that I don't even know why we went to the Middle East in the first place.
A time extension, let me just... Oh, oops.
Did you both have to die for that, you goddamn idiots?
We will all be idiots if you keep on bombing schools.
Be careful, guys. There's a boo here.
Bruh, no way in hell we just got a low battery notification. Trump, you broke bitch. You are a multi-billionaire. Can you at least charge your Switch properly?
Forget about the battery. Trump, did you know you could jump in this game? Filthy casual.
Bush, you have been playing like an Iraqi kid that never touched a Switch in his life. Maybe calm down, buddy.
Hey, Obama. Look, the souls are coming to haunt you again.
Haha, get eaten, you schizo-demented bitch.
Good thing we made... Oh, never mind.
The real flagpole is ahead. Let's get it before Trump respawns.
Come on, guys. Can I get it, please? I have played this level pretty well.
Thanks to Joe's absolute lack of direction, I got it first. Better luck next time, schizophrenic old bitch.
Man, how the hell was I in the last place?
Forget about that. How was George in the first place is a better question.
The secret is to play like an actual human and not an underdeveloped toddler. You guys are just smashing buttons.
At this point, I'm pretty sure that Trump has a kink with big red buttons.
And I'm pretty sure that you have a kink with watching hot delivery man from Pizza Hut bang your wife.
Did you just call them hot?
No, I didn't. Stop spreading misinformation and distracting me from the game.
All right, bet. And you stop bitching on every news outlet about how the elections were rigged.
Man, how did we go from some Scooby-Doo haunted house shit to the most angelic-looking level?
And how did Joe manage to die in exactly 5 seconds? I swear to God, he should be in a nursing home, not here playing with us.
Damn, I died.
I guess we all did. How the hell does this even happen? Oh, wait, I know. Joe died from jack shit nothing.
You guys just fucked around until you found out.
Joe is right, so stop picking on him before I go full furry mode.
So I'm currently playing Super Mario with a furry, a cuck, and a homosexual. Man, I need new friends.
There's a green star in here. Holy shit. Trump, stop killing yourself.
I guess that now we know why they call him Obamacare.
If we all die again, I am caving Joe's skull in with my Switch.
The only thing that might break is the Switch. His brain can get any worse unless he injects enough coke to kill an elephant.
Hey, Trump, look who died like a dumbass now.
Guys, the bunny!
Would smash.
Bush, what the fuck did you just say?
My bad, Donnie. Sure, a green star. Hoorah.
Boys, I swear to God, that was enough platforming to give me brain damage.
Man, I need to change my diapers again.
Holy shit, boys, I think that we just injected Turkish steroids because we are going fast as fuck.
We are faster than Biden when he sees an unsupervised underage boy.
Not even my lust for beta testing woman doesn't match your lust for having Jamal Michael as a wife.
Oh, look, we finished the level. Good job, boys.
I have to say, guys, without you three, I don't think that I could have done this. Love and friendship helped us overcome the big...
Holy shit, Obama, please shut your fruity ass up before I decapitate you.
It's okay, Barack. Daddy Bush can still show you some love. Now that we are done, I will pull up to your place in an hour.
All right, I've heard enough. Get me out of here. Would you look at number one, Trump for 2024, baby?